welcome, and thank you all for tuning in. This is Lady Diva Live. Here I am, Brenda Moss, calling in from Evansville, Indiana. Welcome, everyone. Thank you all for tuning in. I have with me a longtime friend, Cheryl Cooley, from the iconic American all-female band, Klymaxx, is here with me today. Welcome back, Cheryl Cooley. Welcome back.
Wow, thank you for that wonderful interview. I was like, oh, who is she talking about? Oh, me.
Of course it's you.
Thank you.
You guys have really put your foot in the music this time. I played an oldie but goodie, which is You're the Greatest. What mm-hmm. year was that track there came out?
That actually came out 1981, our first album called Never Underestimate the Power of a Woman.
Right.
Yeah. Yes. That actual single, Never Underestimate the Power of a Woman, I wrote that song, and is actually the song that got us the contract with Solar Records.
Okay.
So, there's a bit of history there. Yep.
Oh, my goodness. So... You guys, I like to give a little introduction now. Klymaxx is known for the hit song Meeting in the Ladies Room, I Miss You, and what's the other one? Man O' Pause.
The Men All Pause.
Man
yeah.
All Pause. And
yeah.
So that is what y'all known for, those best hits right there. Now, with Cheryl Cooley's signature guitar riff complementing the band's timeless vocals, Klymaxx delivers a contemporary sound that pays homage to their classic R&B roots while showcasing the group's evolution. Now, one thing special about this all-woman group, they play real instruments. Yes,
yeah.
Real. They're all real instruments. And you don't get too much of that no more today. And
yeah.
When you do a live performance, you can hear every little clink. Yes, I love that. And now their soulful ballads to energetic anthems, Klymaxx continues to push boundaries and inspires audiences with their vibrant music and undeniable talent. Celebrating their 40th anniversary, that's what's the 40th anniversary, Cheryl?
Actually, the 40th anniversary of Meeting in the Ladies Room.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Thank you for that.
Mm-hmm.
Now, they do jazz, funk, rock, and soul, just to let you guys know that are listening. And their music remains a staple for men and women fans that has intrigued the ears and latest generation, including the popular DJs that remix their hits. Now, the epic performance by Cheryl Cooley and her band, who brings timeless grooves and dynamic energy to the stage. Let me introduce you to, which I will play in a few minutes, Love Me, which is their newest single that they have just newly released earlier part of this month of June. Tell me, what inspired you to do the song Love Me, you and your girl group? What inspired you? For the song
We wanted to first of all, it's always about the groove. You know, we're always into the music and the groove, and we wanted something kind of sultry and moving, something that kind of makes your body twitch and you don't know why.
Yeah, I like that.
And something like a feel-good song. I don't want to talk about, problems or breaking up or anything, but just, about love and the essence of love, self-discovery. Even in the video for it, we really wanted to make it a cheerful, happy, feel-good type of visual art.
Yes. Yes, and the location where you did the music video, I love the video. I love the video.
Thank you.
You can have a bad day and turn around and listen to YouTube and you see this video of all you guys. I'm like, I want to go there. I want to do the same thing. So where's the location of that video?
Okay, so it's at Santa Monica, California, Santa Monica Pier, right there on the ocean. And they actually have a little, you know, amusement park
yes.
with some rides and stuff. I mean, it's not that big, but, you know, it's like a family type of area. And
yes.
It's right there on the pier. You can see people fishing or being at the beach. It's all right there in one spot. And the rent is high.
Well, you know what? In order to have the best good things in life, that you have to pay a pretty penny, and that's how it's always been.
Yeah.
Anything
yeah, but,
that's best for your health, you have to pay a pretty good penny for it, but it was all worth it. You grab
yeah.
everyone's attention with the best video. How much is the ratings went up on the viewers on your video now? Do you know?
Oh, my gosh. You know what? I don't know what as of today, but I do know, like, the first like the first 24 hours was 24. I mean, you said 48, but like a little bit past the first day, it was 12,000 views.
See? Oh, my
yeah.
gosh. It's like people was crossing their fingers waiting for you guys to do something.
Yeah.
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 So
yeah. I really appreciate that, too, you know.
Yes.
Yeah.
As soon as I seen it, I started posting it like crazy. I sure did.
Oh, thank you.
I sure did.
Oh,
and
thank
then,
you so much.
Then the thing is about the perfect timing that June is Mental Awareness Month and Black Music Month.
Oh, yeah. Mhm.
Perfect timing, huh?
Yeah, yeah. And actually, to answer your question, I looked at YouTube and I see that it is now at 54,000 views in 11 days.
Well, you know what? You gone with your bad self. Gone, pat yourself on the back, girl. And I
yes,
hope the band
you.
Members are listening. You know, hug themselves,
yeah.
you know, because
yeah.
you guys are inspiring, not just to women, but to men, too. So
right.
I'm going to stop asking you questions. How about I just play this rocking song, Love Me? How about that? And you
okay.
say that I see Cheryl Cooley, everyone, and the phone lines are open if anyone want to call in and give Cheryl Cooley a shout-out, including with me. So let's do this, everyone. Let's do this. Here is Love Me.
Hey, Cheryl, what's going on, Slim? What you mean you don't know? I mean, this is a beautiful day, Slim. What's going on with you?
Dog,
I know exactly what you might need. You might need a Klymaxx Love Me type of good day. You know what I'm saying? Since we out here in Santa Monica, we got Tony driving us today. You know what I'm saying? Why don't we go ahead and rendezvous that? You want? Okay, hold on. What's up, Maggie? Yeah. Yeah, we cruising out this joint. Hey, can you call Misha, get Jasmine? I need you to pull up and get Danny and Christy. Yeah, I know. Cheryl need a love me type of day, you know what I'm saying, out here in Santa Monica. Meet me out there in like 10 minutes. Can y'all pull that off? All right, bet.
If you love me, take me by the hand and show me.
Take your place.
Love me.
Today, everyone, because that is the jam. Cheryl, you are putting that guitar. I heard you in there. I heard you. Y'all did a damn good job on that song. Good Lord. I know the DJs are already figured out how to remix that song. Oh, my gosh.
Right?
I'm still bopping in my chair on that song. That I believe that's a timeless song. It will never get old. So you did it again.
Oh, thanks, Cheryl.
Yes,
you
did it again. Oh, my gosh. The video. I had to play the video. I sure did.
Yes.
Because at the beginning counts. That lady, what's her name? That was talking.
Charisse. That's our road manager, Charisse Jones.
Charisse? Come on, Charisse. Next time y'all do that again, call me. Call me in that good looking top off car y'all was driving in. That was nice. Nice video.
The 57 Chevy.
Oh my goodness. That's my car. Y'all took off in my car. Oh Lord. The lead singer, I love her. You know, I caught myself singing like her in the shower and I can't sing.
Oh, that's okay. You don't have to admit that.
I know, but her voice was so perfect. I know I never get but I love her voice. You picked the right lead singer on that jam, and the girls are in shape. They can move on stage and put on a performance. And you, how do you keep yourself up and moving around and standing for so long in a performance playing on your guitar? How do you do it, Cheryl?
This is my passion, and it keeps me going. The passion, the energy of my passion just keeps me going. You know, the girls keep me hyped up and on stage. I mean, they're very, very supportive of me. For some of those that don't know, I did a total knee replacement last year of May, 2023 in May. But, you know, I still got up on stage, even though a couple of times I had to use a chair to sit down in, but I wasn't going to disappoint the fans and,
right.
and not do a show for them, you know. And as time went on and I, you know, went through the whole healing process and therapy and stuff, and I'm, you know, able to get back on stage and, you know, may not be able to kick 6 feet high like they can, but I'm going to still kick some kind of way.
You know, yeah, they doing so much on the stage. We forgot about you. You know, and I've seen the videos of y'all, some of y'all performances, and tell the ladies I'm in awe of them, and tell them to keep up the work. And so as we continue here, I'd like to mention another song called Love Bandit. Can you give me some information about that track there? Go right ahead.
Yeah, you know, well, out here, I mean, I'm not sure how far out it reaches, but Love Bandit became popular because there is a community of DJs that are into playing the B-sides of songs. So Love Bandit is actually a B-side of a Klymaxx, and you and don't ask me which one because I'm going to have to search through all my singles to find out.
Oh, my gosh. Well, I got it, and so I would like to play it. So it's a B-side song. When was it released?
Either 81 or 82. I want to say 82.
This is the first time I heard it, Cheryl.
A lot of people don't realize, you know, Klymaxx released 5 albums, and there's a lot of songs on there that just never made it to the radio. You know, back in the day, if it didn't make the radio, people didn't know about the songs unless they actually went out, you know, and bought the album. So there's,
right.
I mean, there's a plethora of songs that Klymaxx released that people really aren't aware of. And it's just, you know, because of the internet and technology, it's like the music has become a resurging type of thing. And a lot of people say the same thing you did. I never heard this song before, but, you know, it was right there on the B-side.
So when y'all going to put out a discovery line of albums from all the albums, have y'all already did that on your website?
Well, a lot of the music is on the website, Klymaxx.com, but, you know, I haven't really figured out a way to organize it so that, you know, everybody can really have access to it.
Right.
So, you know, that's kind of in the works, of course, since, you know, now that we realize that, you know, people are really into songs that aren't just our major hits, you know, which is what we have a code for our 3 major hits, which is Meet Miss Men, Meeting in the Ladies Room, I Miss You, and The Menopause.
A lot of people are getting back into the 80s music because that music has a better melody and a message in the songs. The music we listen to nowadays is just a drag. So I'm going to stop yapping, and I'm going to play Love Bandit. And let me see if this will reach any people. Here's Love Bandit by Klymaxx, everyone. Well, all right, everyone. That is Love Bandit. And that one is also by Klymaxx, featuring Cheryl Cooley, everyone. So, Cheryl Cooley, I need you to give your website information and the social media platforms that you're involved in.
Oh, sure. So our website is Klymaxx.com. That's spelled KLYMAXX.com. And we're on Facebook, Klymaxx Music, Twitter, it's just Klymaxx, Instagram, Klymaxx Music. What am I missing? I'm missing something. TikTok, where is Klymaxx Music, is also there. YouTube page is also Klymaxx Music. So, you know, all of the links are right there on our website, Klymaxx.com. And we even have a newsletter that I would appreciate you all signing up for to keep track of our calendar and the events that we're having and releases of music and all. And of course, we have our merchandise store right there on the website. Please check out the merchandise. We have hoodies and t-shirts and keychains and t-shirts and all kinds of fun materials to you know, just have on your person and wear. And we even have coasters with the record label on them. So check it out, our store right there. You can order everything right there. And we were able to also have our merchandise in a store in Hollywood, Navesta Records, which specializes in old vinyl records.
I've seen that, open to
sell our merchandise right there on the busy Hollywood Boulevard with all the activity and tourists that come through there.
That gotta be some fun though with them people. Yes, that's gotta be fun. Well, all the fun that you have, my goodness. And any future projects coming up? I know y'all got to have future projects. Can you give us a little tease?
Because it was such a big response to the video and the song, we're definitely going to be doing a lot more new music. I am kind of in the process of changing distributors, so that was kind of a little hiccup, but you know, we live and we learn, and I appreciate what has already been done for sure. So we're definitely releasing new music, and we're going to keep up with videos with the music. You know, we have a great team now, video company Rustic Visuals, that is very supportive of me and Klymaxx and wanting to put out videos as we put out music, so people can get, you know, not only a listening, adventure, but also a visual adventure of the song. So we're really looking forward to it.
Okay, so will y'all be putting out any new videos as well?
For me. Say that again.
Y'all going to be putting out new videos too?
Oh, yeah. Like I said, you know, as we put out, you know, new music, we're going to definitely put a video with the song for sure.
Okay.
And, you know, even some of the older stuff. I mean, we've been having fun, you know, just actually we're about to put out a video for Love Bandit, if I'm not mistaken.
We did do the
merchandise.
I've seen some on YouTube.
We did the merchandise reel with Love Bandit in the background.
Okay.
So that's definitely there, right there on the website. So I really invite your listeners to go to the website, Klymaxx.com, KLYMAXX. Everything is right there that we're, you know, definitely into the videos and the pictures and all of that. So I spend a lot of time on that website.
I believe it, because I'm a subscriber. I've seen everything.
Oh, yeah. That's right, girl. That's right.
Yes, I've seen everything. And what is your ultimate desire, Cheryl Cooley, of what you want fans and people of many types to get out of your music with Klymaxx? song Love Me.
Right. You know, the Klymaxx legacy music, I mean, I appreciate so much that everybody is still into it all these years, looking forward to new music from the idea of an all-female band, self-contained band. I mean, it's really interesting. There are still people out there that have never seen an all-girl band perform live. So it's always, you know, kind of funny for us when somebody goes, oh, they're all girls.
Yeah.
So, you know, I'm going to keep going as long as I can. You know, the fans show up, I'm going to show up. We're going to keep touring, doing tour dates and touring and making music. I mean, this is my passion. I enjoy doing it. I enjoy performing for the fans. And, you know, I'll even, you know, when they contact me on social media, I try to make a point to respond back to them. You know, I have no problem doing that. So
okay.
It might take me a little while, but I'll get there.
Okay. Yeah. They getting at me, aren't they? I'm asking you. Is, you know, yeah. Thank you for that info.
Yeah.
So, all right. Any shout-outs, persons you want to give at this time? You're more than welcome. We got time, Cheryl. We got time.
That's okay.
Okay.
Let me shout out to my band and my crew. It's Danny Burton, Christy Malone, Tremisha Vaughn, Magdalena Danyek, Jasmine Hagee, my road manager, Sharice Jones, my production tech, Michael Womble, Morgan Field. I mean, they really keep me going. They support me. They, you know, we jump on a plane, 10 strong. You're jumping on that plane, going to the next gig. You know, we're like a family together. You know, we support each other and take care of each other, make sure we're all safe getting from one gig to the next. And I couldn't do all this without them. And I just want to send out my love and appreciation to them. And, you know, of course, those that you don't see, you know, of course, my legal team and my management team, they're always right there to support me. But really the fans, when they send me messages and stuff, I want to send a shout out to all those who take that extra step and just, you know, communicate with me, because sometimes, you know, it's not always roses being an entertainer, being a musician. And sometimes, you know, someone can send me a message and just kind of uplift my day. And I'm really into, you know, affirmations and positive mental attitudes and sending out love to others. And sometimes, you know, I even need a little reminder.
Yeah.
So, you know, and, you know, thank you, Brenda, for always keeping up with me. And you know, even when I'm a little dragging my feet, I appreciate you staying on me to get things done.
Yeah. Well, I've been following you on Facebook for years. And
yeah.
Last time you were on my show was what, back in 2017?
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah, uh-huh. So it's that time. And I follow I'm a subscriber to your newsletter. And
uh-huh.
I keep updated. And when you post on Facebook, I'm like, there she is. There's an affirmation, you know, for certain days. And I kind of get the idea of your mindset, your heart, your personality. And you're still in there. You actually inspire me. So you inspire a lot of people. So I'm going to give you an applause and applause to all those that are supporting you. Yeah.
You're trying to make us just cry. Come on now.
It's a joyful cry.
Yes, it is. Yes, it is.
Yes, it is. Joyful cry. So the information I would like for you to give again is your upcoming performance. Can you give that information again, please? Yes.
Yes. So our next show will actually be in Tallahassee, Florida, July 26th, a day before my birthday. It's called Far Out Funk and Blues Fest. It's a new date. It was in April. It's been moved to July 26th. We'll be there at the Domo L. Tucker Civic Center, along with Cheryl, you better know who's going to be on that show. Come on. I'm going to think of it. Give me a minute. I can't think of who it is. Oh, the Loose Ends. With Loose Ends. Yes, we're going to be on the show.
Oh, Loose Ends. Okay, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, that's awesome.
Yeah. That's July 26th in Tallahassee, Florida. And then September 19th, I think it is, we're going to be at the the casino in Oklahoma. Rock and Blues Casino. We're going to be playing there. And in October, we're going to be at the Vibrato Grill in Bel Air, California. So that's what I know for right now. You know, it shows and bookings, they come at a drop of a hat. I mean, I've even had a show come in like 7 days before we were supposed to be there. So anything can happen.
Good. Wow.
Yeah.
Wow.
And, you know, I'm just so thankful and grateful that my team is able to pull it together in such few days. Like, oh, we got to be on a plane tomorrow? Okay, no problem.
So, oh, my gosh. I live in the southern states here in Indiana. Now, the most popular city will be in Indianapolis or Chicago or Nashville, Tennessee, or Louisville, Kentucky, or, you know. I just want to know, can you please talk to your managers, your event managers, to, you know, book you over this way, you know?
The funny part is that I finding the booking agents and promoters that are in that area, too. So shout out to anybody who can connect me to any promoters or booking agents in that area. That will also help get us booked in that region. So, yeah. It's all about connections, you know, who you know.
Yeah.
It still is that way, you know. Yeah, but you just never know who's listening.
I will work on it. I will work on it. I will work on it. I'm going to try to really put my foot in it. And I'm going to say, Cheryl, it was me. It was my fault, you know. So I'm going to try to work on that. I would like to see you perform here over here in the southern states. Please give your website information again so they can keep up with you.
Oh, sure. Klymaxx.com. That's spelled KLYMAXX.com. All of our information is right there. All of the pictures and merchandise and calendar and the newsletter. Please, I invite you to just check out the website and see what's going on.
Yes. And mention, are you involved in any organizations that you help support as well? You can give them a shout out as well.
Sure. I mean, I was honored to represent Klymaxx and be awarded the Women's Songwriter Hall of Fame Award.
Yes.
So I'm still in contact with them and support them. I just encourage anybody that's out there, no matter whatever your talent or ideas or passions, don't water them down. Don't think they're not worthy of your intuitive creativity to make them manifest. And you know, it will benefit the world overall, you know, whether it's a new song, you know, a new garment that you're creating. I just invite all of your listeners, don't water down your talent. You know, there's going to be a lot of people out there that are going to try to discourage you and, you know, even if they're discouraging you because they want to keep you safe. Because sometimes, especially being an entertainer in music, I found, you know, growing up playing guitar, a lot of times adults would say, you know, well, you know, just get you a safe job because you just never know what's going to happen. You know, so it's not that they would discourage me about doing music, but they would put it in a way of want you to protect me. So sometimes your family can, you know, not so much think of it as discouraging you, but think of it as protecting you. And you really have to see past that. Do what is in your heart to produce and to manifest and to make real into your life. And, you know, your family will have to understand, because if you don't get those talents and ideas out, you won't be happy. You know, you'll be laying on your deathbed, taking your last breath.
Regret.
Woulda, shoulda, coulda.
Regrets. Regrets.
Yeah.
A bad, heartful feeling. So I was going to ask you any words of encouragement you want to give. So you already answered it. And thank you so much, Cheryl. Cheryl Cooley, everyone. The iconic American all-female band, Klymaxx. Check her website out. Check her out on all social media platforms. And check out that video, Love Me. Oh, my gosh. That is a timeless song. And, of course, she has some future projects to tease us and surprise us on, everyone. This show has been recorded. I want to thank everyone for listening. And thank you, Cheryl Cooley, for your participation. Hopefully, you'll come back with those new projects, you know, because, you know, I'm going to be watching you.
Yes. I know, girl. I know.
Yes, it's been good to hear you. You sound good. I love you. You're inspiring. You did a damn good job on that song. And you keep doing what you're doing. Love you. You have a blessed evening and more blessings to you and the band.
Oh, thank you so much.
All right, everyone. This is Lady Diva signing out for Lady Diva Live Radio, everyone, and thank you. And stay tuned for more shows coming up later this month. Get in contact with me if you want to become a guest. Thank you, Cheryl Cooley. Thank you, Klymaxx. Good night, everyone. Good night.
If you love me.
someone who's far away right now, and you want to tell them, baby, I miss you.
There's no other way to say it.
I miss you. And until they return, you're left with memories. Wanting a kiss or a hug.